Shadow Midas is finally out in the item shop for 1500 V-Bucks. He's like Midas, but he turns guns into a shadow style instead of gold. Unlike Midas, when you drop the weapons, they don't stay the shadow style, which I always thought was pretty annoying. And now for the Mythbusters. Does Shadow Midas's touch work on fishing items? What about sideways weapons?
Nope. Nope. Nope.
What about cars?
Nope.
What about a boat? And I'll be giving away 3 Shadow Midas skins. The link is in the pinned comment.